A6. Let's go knight e2, this line. Actually, I showed to you easier way how to hold the position rook and king against rook and bishop. It's easier way, you just stay in between king and rook, one square. You just stay in and nothing there. Too simple, hold it. Let's do comeback, guys. Let's win this match against Chigaev. He can take. I'm just castle. I don't care about the pawn. I'm just castling in the 5. Who cares about a pawn, yeah? Definitely not me. C4. Let's create some attack. Stay. Knight to b6 and bishop c2. Knight to 4 maybe. Oh no, I'm blunder. It's 95. What I'm doing? Jesus. Come on. Worst move I choose. Terrible. Fuck, he sees everything today. Terrible, what I am doing, not good. G4. He sees everything. Jesus. B3, take. G4, B2. Rook H3. Take. Kings go there. This will be checks there, for sure. Okay. Maybe rook D2 just. Oh my god. Even this move I didn't see. Oof. I won. He fought very well. Very well. But I play better.